नन्ही सी चाल में पंखों सी बात है, बादल पे है कदम इनके, ख्वाबों की चाक पे हिरनों से दौड़ते चंचल ये कब कहाँ ठहरे। सौंधी सौंधी खाक सी बर्फियों की फाक सी, नाजुक और मीठी है ये मुस्कुराहटे।
Good morning from Dharma Backpackers Hostel. This is where we had settled down last evening.
These are the bunks of the hostel, and there's a four-bedded room actually, with a lot of space, and the toilet is also very good. It's quite neat and clean. Dharma Backpackers. This is where he had settled down in Pokhara. It is 625 or 650 rupees per bed per night. Now going to a service center to get our bikes checked and serviced a bit. Lovely hostels around. Beautiful. This is street number 5. कौन दिए? There's a beautiful sunset happening today. We have put our motorcycles for washing. So after washing, we'll have some checkup in that motorcycle shop. That is Dharma Backpackers, where we are. Have settled down. It's a nice hostel. This is the Chinese restaurant nearby, where you can easily hang around. And today is the end of the first leg of our journey in Nepal, and hence we'll be entering in the second leg by tomorrow, and that's it for today. Tonight we'll be staying over here. We have extended our stay to visit a bridge nearby, and also for trying to visit the local sightseeing of this region. Oi bridge-tar naam ki?
Kushma.
Je bridge-tar diye amra jabo?
Kushma bridge. Kushma.
Kushma.
Kushma bridge.
So that is the place that we are supposed to go today. We missed it yesterday while coming back. We were supposed to get to that bridge yesterday itself. Camera-r opore machi boshe ache. ক্যামেরার উপরে একটা সুন্দর মাছি বসে আছে। ইটস এ লাভলি মর্নিং, ইটস অ্যারাউন্ড 7:30-45 AM। দিস ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি ওয়ান এন্ড অফ দ্য লেক, অ্যান্ড দ্য আদার এন্ড এক্সটেন্ডস টু দ্যাট রিজন। দিস ইজ ভেরি ব্যাডলি মেনটেইনড, with lots of people taking bath, washing their clothes, and hence polluting the water. That's so huge, this lake is. We are almost at the middle of it. It extends on this side as well. There's the view from the terrace of the Dharma Backpackers Hostel. These are the bikes. This is actually the breakfast and the bar arena. We are here to have our complimentary breakfast that comes with the bed. Hamara bana rahe kya? You're making our food? Ki diye chhe dekho. This is our breakfast.
Tail half aache chole jabe. Half. So here we leave.
that is the bridge actually. So this is the suspension bridge, Ward Engineering Consultancy. So we are riding within the bridge, which is looks awesome actually, especially the gorge is looking dangerous.
थोड़े सपने देखने दो, मन की आंखें सेकने दो, हल्की हल्की आंच दो ना जरा, दिल को भी अब खोलने दो, खुल के बातें बोलने दो, महकी महकी आस दो ना जरा.
আসতে অনেক টাইম লেগে যাবে, একজন বয়স্ক ভদ্রলোক আসছে না, বেরিয়ে যাবো.
রঙ্গি সে বুলবুলে থোড়ে সে হ্যাঁ চুলবুলে পল পল করতে অট খেলিয়া. अपनी धुन पे झूमते आंखों में लिए नादानियां, किरणों को ले जेब में निकले सूरज बेचने, चप्पे चप्पे गूंजती इनकी खिलकारियां.
सो द एडवेंचर फॉर सस्पेंशन ब्रिज इज ओवर. वी आर गोइंग बैक टू पोखरा नाउ. And look at this road, it's beautiful. And this is the main market area of Kusma. We had come back to Dharma Backpackers. Now we are moving for local sightseeing. We are going to the Himalayan International Museum of Mountaineering. International Mountain Museum. Kuda ko? Yahan to rakh jayega nahi. This is the entry. It closes down at 5:30. It is 5 o'clock now. These are the contributors for the International Mountain Museum, dedicated to the mountaineers who lost their lives. We just had 30 minutes to visit this museum, which was not at all enough because of the fact the amount of information that is there regarding everything, the tribes of the Himalayas, and regarding its culture, the history, and everything, still modern times. Of course, the climbers are there, dedicated sections inside. Photography still is allowed, video is not allowed, so I couldn't show you. But the fact is that even if I had shown, it would have been a very boring session unless you come to this museum. It's a beautiful museum, and I think it's one of the finest and complete museum on Himalayas, starting from the effects of global warming to the environmental changes that's happening gradually. Everything has been depicted beautifully and scientifically to make us aware of the amount of destruction that civilization is doing to the environment, in stage by stage, with the research work starting as far back till 1907 onwards, where the pictures are there, shows that how the glaciers are diminishing and how they are disappearing. It's a beautiful museum. I think it's a must visit if you come to Pokhara of Nepal.
So our visit to the Mountaineering Institute is over, and the weather has turned foul. Let's see how it happens.
ব্যাংকক মনে হচ্ছে
This is the view from the other side of the Fiwa Lake. The city of Pokhara by the side of the lake.